for survivability. Versus Zeus Heart is significantly worse than Butterfly. Butterfly's also just much better for split pushing, I feel like, too. But you should usually be one of those three items. Kuroki goes Mjolnir. That's also an option. If you need the AoE damage. But he already has Cleave. It just depends.
Time for some EU.
You ready?
I'm never ready for EU.
You probably have the same ping as me, don't you?
234 versus 233.
One
you have
ping
one
higher.
More.
Come on. Biggest difference in the world.
Do I think there's a difference in teammates and opponents based on the time of day that I'm playing? Yes, definitely. 2 a.m. to
like 10, 11 a.m. U.S. is just terrible. Like,
I would straight queue EU only if I weren't in a party with Fresh. And prime time is usually what, like 6 p.m. of a time zone to like 1 a.m. I'd say. Those are when the best players play, generally. Of course, there'll be exceptions, but like today is the day after a big holiday, so people usually don't have school or work the next day. So those days and weekends, you can get away with
getting
playing
to the close ups.
We're getting there.
The dream. No, he connected.
You think this guy will leave if I random? You want to test it? Double random?
Yeah. You first.
Well, I know you would definitely want to do it because you don't want to play you, but...
10 seconds remaining.
I'll do it first then. Okay, let me spin
Five
this
seconds
button.
Remaining.
I got it.
No, I got it. I have one less ping,
it.
Dude. One less MS.
Turn to
pick. What?
What? What? We both got it at the same time.
Wait. We both press it at the same time? You press it already?
Yeah. I bet this guy's like,
apparently
what?
I'm lying.
Oh, I'm Weaver. That's weird. Well, I think we found a bug.
Got him.
Got him. Apparently one MS doesn't matter.
Or you're just one MS faster than I am.
Your team's turn to pick.
Awkward.
I need five of us to do that.
Well, they can't pick now, so...
Our turn to pick.
Oh, okay. Hey, you didn't leave yet. Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen that happen before. That's weird. Super weird. I have a 233 MS, like 160, 180 maybe in game. It's not so bad.
Fresh is a whiner. Used to that 10 MS to Seattle servers.
Good.
Does Ember beat Pudge or other way around?
I think there was no skill difference. I think Pudge would.
But I played the matchup and I got crushed as Pudge, so.
Yeah, if you don't land the hook, then you're pretty much screwed. I'd say it's probably more favored for Ember.
Do you want to do an offlane with me? Actually, I guess it depends on their support. Also, they're just gonna kill you and I can't stop them.
Fine. I'm used to dying.
We got so much to carry. Can you buy me a ward?
Prepare for battle.
It's in the bag. The bag in flames.
It's in the bag. Is that LC jungle? Bag. I think so.
Creep and crawl.
Seconds to battle.
Yes. Try and fake him out with my dropping sentry or dropping wards.
Scuttling in. I am compelled. I must.
The yes. Battle begins.
A golden thread. Shuttle off.
You should go double gank mid. If it's Pudge, it'd be an easy matchup.
Skitter on. Yes. Attack. Yes.
Shit.
Nice.
Thanks. You got it.
First blood.
What a player you are.
I loom.
Top lane.
Yes. Strike.
Oh, what the hell?
I must.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Shuttle off.
No! Whatever.
might use gold. Get in.
Into the fray.
Wow, that guy is so bone.
Okay. We just smacked each other like 20 times.
Yes. Bitter pattern. Yes. I see more of the pattern. I loom. Yes. Scatolini. Shuttle off.
I have failed the veil.
Scatolini.
Double kill.
Uh-oh.
I loom. And weave. Yes. Bitter pattern. I must. I am compelled. Creep and crawl. Snick snack.
Wow, you guys are so good at committing suicide.
Pretty much.
Click to click. Yes. 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 To the loom with you, to be rewoven. A taut thread.
I usually don't like to go 1 point in swarm early. Sometimes stats, because he's really squishy. It's really useful for tower diving, though.
Skitter on.
Your top tower is under attack.
Dude, this LC is getting out of control.
Yeah.
How's he even owning so bad?
On fire.
Yes. Shuttle off.
Your top tower is under attack.
Rend you.
Oh, boy's not even six.
Your top tower is burning.
Of times weave. Slash! Scatter!
Radiant structures are fortified. The enemy's bottom tower has gone down in flames.
Creep and crawl. Compelled. Bitter pattern.
Your top tower is under attack. Better put those sparks out.
Attack!
Double kill!
Oh my god. Fuck this guy. are you kidding me? For a TP scroll.
Skitter on.
For maximum efficiency. Damn. I don't know what we're supposed to do about this LC. This pod just died 5 times, but I don't even think many of them are actual deaths. Lincoln's really good this game versus Rubick and versus Pudge. Not great versus PA.
Killing spree.
Oh boy.
Yes.
Dominating. Double kill.
Top tower is burning.
Scatalini.
Your top tower is toast.
Bottle.
Not ready. Catalina? Bitter patter.
Allies disappear.
Kidding me?
Yes. Yes. Creep and crawl. Scatter. Into the fray. Yes. A golden thread. I must. After them. I'm under attack.
Your place is here.
Dominating.
Cut and weave.
Double kill. Know your weakness.
Dang, our void doesn't even have treads. Oof. Frost, we're in trouble. Our guy doesn't even have treads, man.
Yeah. He's in here.
They just dewarded bottom.
Really?
I must. It's not time yet.
Into the void.
Skitter on. Pattern. Click, click, click. I loom.
Jesus.
Three.
And you.
Your middle tower is burning. Dire structures are fortified.
Slash! Creep and crawl. Skitter scatter.
Your middle tower is on fire. Your middle tower is under attack.
Snip, snip.
There's a Rubik here.
I'm coming for.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Scuttling in. I am compelled.
Your middle tower is burning.
I'm not ready. Yes.
Your top tower is on fire.
Not yet. creep and crawl.
The hell?
Yes. Yes. Skitter on.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Shuttle off. Strike. Bitter pattern.
Shadow.
Your top tower is under attack.
This boy, dude.
Your top tower is under attack.
Not ready.
Your top tower is burning.
I am compelled.
Yep, I need some chronos, man.
Cut and weave.
GG English.
Slash. Rend you.
Something.
Yeah, I don't want him to take my super heat. Oh, oh god.
God.
No. Oh man.
Killing spree.
Jesus, dude.
Your bottom tower is burning. Dire structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack. Now don't lose your cool. Dominating.
That'll happen.
Your tower is toast.
Just TV'd in, dude.
And got bash?
Yeah, he's got lifted. He got crit by PA.
That sounds fun. This game's not looking good, dude. Maybe we can do Roche at some point.
It's very EU.
Yeah.
My life's pattern.
Your middle tower is on fire.
Yes.
So scary. What was that? Do you see that?
Nope.
Got 100 HP. Oh, I can hit it.
I am compelled. Snip, snip. Swarm them. then weave.
Haste.
Not yet. A bit threadbare. Scuttling in.
Ward.
Your top tower is on fire.
Caught.
Ben.
That looked fun.
This guy.
Jesus, dude. I wanted to even bother.
Double kill.
Scatolini.
Your top tower is under attack.
Dang, that could have been a free tower.
PATP down.
There's no ult either on Phoenix.
Dire structures are fortified.
I think we can still fight. Let's fight it.
Your top tower is under attack.
I'm not ready.
I'm going to blink my ass.
Your top tower is falling. Nothing can stand for you. Your middle tower is under attack. Mega kill!
You've been spoiled.
Unstop double kill!
Creep and crawl.
Awkward.
Wicked sick triple kill!
Where the hell did he go? Oh, he TP'd out.
GG.
Tear the threads.
Sucks.
Got passion.
Damn, shit hurts.
Coming.
Yes. Yes.
Oh.
Killing
oh, wow. Are you kidding? Oh my god. This game. What? That just happened, dude.
Tower is on fire.
Uh-oh. Yay, we did it.
Neutral creep, dude.
Oh, what? Oh,
we
my
lost.
God.
We lost.
Holy shit. There's four heroes beating on him. Oh,
boy.
Oh wow.
Cut and weave.
Just wow.
Your middle tower is burning.
Skitter
scatter.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Out of time, Steven.
They might be doing Roche with the DD, but I can't really do shit about it.
Roshan has fallen to the radiant.
Oh, buddy.
Scuttling in. Creep and crawl.
Oh. Trying to ward.
Yes. A golden thread. Yes.
Wow.
Wow.
Yes.
Your middle tower is under attack. Time to fight fire with fire.
Okay.
It's gonna get stolen.
Oh my god.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle
this game,
tower
man.
Burned to the ground. Your middle barracks have fallen. So you gotta let your middle barracks are under attack. Your middle barracks have flamed out.
Strike!
Your top tower is under attack.
No!
Your top tower is burning.
Oh god.
Your top tower burned to the ground. Your top barracks had fallen. Your top barracks went up in smoke. Killing spree!
Uh-oh. They're both stuck there.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is going down in flames. Dominating.
Baited.
Your middle tower is on fire.
Oh no, I'm alive.
Got nice! Got the gem.
Dominating. Your ancient is being created.
Dude. Oh my god.
Radiant victory.
That was the hardest gem to pick up.
Oof. I take back what I said about you being better, maybe. Wow. That game was very strange. Usually you use better. Those type of games are really strange. Do you even know what happened top? Was it just PA alone? Void alone?
LC versus Void, yep. Yeah.
Radiant's middle tower.
It's not that bad of a
matchup,
is it?
It's pretty hard. Because you always need the creeps, and she can just always
overall menu.
Yeah, but yeah, bash and backtrack, you can just poor man shield.
Man fighter, then she just procs her shit. It's a lot of RNG, I guess.
I guess, yeah.